Postseason's now less than a month away for high school baseball teams across the state. We got a second look at a potential regional final for the second time in less than a week tonight. Morgantown hosting Bridgeport this evening after defeating the Indians on the road last Wednesday night, aiming to sweep the season series at Dale Miller Field. Bridgeport gets on the board first in the top of the first, though. Mark Biafor lines a single into left field. That scores two runs, makes it 2-0 as we go to the bottom of the first. The Mohegans get one back in that bottom half, though. Drew Bailey with a fly ball out to left field. That's good enough for a sacrifice fly, makes it 2-1 after an inning. But Bridgeport able to get it right back. You're going to notice a trend here. Zach Roehrig, a single again to left field. Grant Lively comes across the plate. Bridgeport leads it 3-1. Again, we go to the bottom of the inning, and again, Morgantown answers. Ryan Fluharty slaps a single back up the middle. Here comes Caleb Cottle around third. Close play at the plate. He dodges the tag. He's called safe. Indians in business in the fourth now. Phil Reed drives a shot at third base, hits the bag, skips into left field. That brings in two runs and makes it 8-3 Bridgeport, but Morgantown keeps the back and forth going. Three bases loaded, walks in the inning, then Dylan Travinsky with a sacrifice fly. It's 9-7 after four. Another bases loaded walk for Bridgeport in the fifth, and then Kaysen Bond lines a single into left field. That brings two across the plate, and it's a 5-run lead. Morgantown cuts the lead to 3, but Reed adds right back. The ballpark barely holds this one, but it's still enough to drive in 2, not quite enough to drive in 3. Impressive relay here records out number 3 in the inning, but you didn't think that was it, right? Morgantown gets one on an error, then Tommy Montag bloops it past the third base bag. Two runs come in to score. The Mohegans eventually get back within 1 and bring the tying run to the plate in the 7th, but Brody Pierce records the final 3 outs to end this marathon game 16-15.